the String Orchestra to please stand and be recognized. Thank you so much. Our last piece is called Dance Infernal. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Before we play our last piece, I'd like to take the opportunity for the wind ensemble seniors who are graduating. I'm going to have to get out of the way here. This way. To please stand and be recognized for all of your hard work and dedication. Graduating seniors, please rise. We're going to go back to John Mackey's work. I had the chance to work with him a little bit last summer at a New England Band Directors Institute, and his music is just really remarkable. Sheltering Sky is a slow, very reflective piece, and it's the group's choice to have this end their program, and some of the seniors said that they wanted this to be their last piece of their career. So it's a very heartwarming piece, and we've worked really hard on it, and we're excited to share with you Sheltering Sky.
Mr. Owen, wait!
Okay, so on behalf of the seniors, we would like to present Mr. Owens with a parting gift, I guess. Monica has it, if you could let her through.
Together a little scrapbook page to say thank you to Mr. Owens and to summarize some of our best memories that we've had over the past 4 years. So on behalf of the entire senior class in the music program, we want to say thank you for 4 outstanding years.
Thank you so much. I appreciate you being here, and we're waiting. The string bass made its way back downstairs, so Monica just went to retrieve that. So as she's doing that, I'll take this opportunity to, I know firsthand as a young student musician growing up with the support of wonderful parents and family that's how this is all possible. And so it's from that experience that I know that it's because of your dedication and support that all of this is possible up here. So to all of the parents and grandparents and family, thank you for your support of all of our very fine student musicians. We've had a lot of fun. We've had a great year, and I have a propensity to tell really bad jokes in class, and if we run out of time here before Monica gets back to the bass, I might have to tell you a bad joke. Like a cheesy joke, not a bad joke. I would like to take the opportunity also to thank all the music faculty in the district, and some of you are here this evening. Without all of your work getting the kids here, this wouldn't be possible. So to all the BSD music staff and faculty around the district, thank you so much. This is the full orchestra. This also meets before school Mondays and Fridays at 7:15, and this has been an orchestra that they wanted to create and that they have made happen. We're really excited about this piece, El Relicario. Thanks again, and please stay and enjoy the chorus. We're coming right up after this.
Thank you. one more.